Setting up NBN fibre to the premises is easy.
Before you get started, you'll need two things. A message from us advising you to plug in your NBN modem and an NBN connection box installed in your home.
If your home has been connected to the NBN before, there may already be a connection box installed at your premises. If not, we'll arrange for a technician to come and install one. Firstly, find your NBN connection box. This is typically installed on the inside of an outer wall of the premises, sometimes in the garage. You may need to lift the cover to see the ports and lights on your connection box. Make sure that your NBN connection box is connected directly to an electrical outlet or to a power supply unit with its own electrical outlet. Next, it's time to plug in your modem. The blue WAN port on your modem needs to be connected to the Uni D1 port on your NBN connection box. This may be a direct connection using the supplied Ethernet cable, or if your home has internal Ethernet wiring, you can use an additional Ethernet cable to connect via the patch panel. Next, use the supplied power cable to connect the power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, press the modem's on-off button to turn it on. Allow 15 minutes for your modem to boot up and configure automatically.
Once you're done, check the lights on your modem. If the internet light is blue, you can start connecting your devices and get online.
You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of the four yellow LAN ports on your modem. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. Finally, if you have an NBN phone line that you'd like to use, plug a handset into the Uni V1 port on your NBN connection box. That's all there is to it.